Good afternoon. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Thank you for logging on to WMUR.com. Here's a look at your latest forecast. So today, temperatures getting a little bit warmer than yesterday. Certainly, this is not as raw of a feel today, particularly in the upper valley. Some of the communities there and in the Monadnock region getting into the low 70s later this afternoon. In terms of what's going to be happening in the sky, what you see is what you get. Throughout the morning, we've been in and out of the clouds. That'll generally be the forecast through the rest of the day, too. Up to about 69 degrees in Concord, Manchester 61, slightly cooler Portsmouth 68 degrees, up in Berlin, Conway about 70 degrees. So here's the scoop on those clouds. You can see on the satellite radar a few of them moving through the area, particularly thicker in Coos County and especially to the east of the White Mountains as some of these clouds come down right out of Quebec and out of northern Maine. But for the most part, it's just going to be sunshine mixing in with the clouds and at times the sun peeking through the clouds in the more cloudier areas up to the north. But high pressure is in place out to the west of us, and eventually that's going to shift over closer to us and kick out these clouds. So tomorrow will actually be even brighter and warmer as we get more sunshine and the cooler air getting moved out too with all the clouds. So futurecast will show that for you here. This is this afternoon, about 2 o'clock in the afternoon. We'll have just some fair weather clouds passing through central and southern New Hampshire, up to the north again, a little bit cloudier, but very pleasant. This is comfortable air. Temperatures in the mid-60s and getting into the upper 60s by later this afternoon. Here's 6 o'clock in the evening, commuting home. Probably still need the sunshades with the sun peeking out through the cloud cover. Overnight tonight, we'll have passing clouds and probably some fog forming in a few of the usual spots for the fog in some of the valleys. Temperatures will fall into the 40s and upper 50s, low 50s as we go through the overnight hours and by the time we wake up on Thursday morning. Here's your Thursday afternoon, about 3 o'clock, kids getting out of school at this time, and it'll be much nicer if you like the warmer air, back into the 70s, and this will be very comfortable stuff in the low 70s, really statewide. Then Friday is when things change. We'll have a lot of clouds around, and in the latter part of the day, so probably after dark in most places, we'll have a line of some scattered showers and maybe even thunderstorms that move through. But warmer temperatures on the horizon here. The average high is 74 degrees, so we are well below that. Certainly we were yesterday with the highs in the 50s. So we'll continue to see the temperatures warming up bit by bit, a few degrees each day as we get closer to the weekend. We'll be in the mid-70s and then low 70s, comfortable again on Sunday as we get the sunshine out here. So a good-looking forecast for the weekend. Be great for outdoor activities or barbecues. Lots of sunshine both days. Temperatures in the 70s. Then next week, we've got another round of some showers expected late day Monday and into Tuesday. Temperatures climb closer to 80 degrees by midweek next week, too. Thanks for logging on. Have a great afternoon.